Alright, welcome back everybody. We have another round of some VR with Vacate the Room. Joining us got, I need right there, P-Money. Give me a little something.
Hey.
Cool. Alright, yep. Mother Bob.
Woo!
And Ram.
Hello.
There we go. So yeah, we've been doing some escape rooms and some stuff over the last couple of years. Lots of fun, and now we have it in VR. So, give this a...
Make sure you don't want to change.
There's, there's start and then... I don't know.
Yeah, I'm.
What are we doing?
Well, we're we'll start this adventure.
All right.
No explanation needed, apparently. Can I have this flashlight?
How you don't even get hands in this one.
Yeah.
So I've played this one before.
There
you go.
Okay. So let's.
I have not played it, so Megatron and I are on the same boat.
Yeah. Oh, hey, camera. Hey, camera up there. Yeah. You guys don't give me any hints. Don't tell me anything.
Unless we're here for like an hour.
Ringo, Silent Hill. Mow the lawn, man. Those are all super scary. On my own. Escape seems... Escape seems not to be possible anymore.
Sad face.
Oh, same note on both sides. Good.
Broken.
There we go. Alright.
If it had power, you would have to click it.
Yeah, good point there.
What was that, product placement?
What, choke?
Good old choke.
Okay,
can we pause for a second?
Yeah.
Okay.
Pause for your sound?
Yeah.
Okay.
No,
are you good? Yes, good?
Yeah.
Alright. Okay. Okay.
I mean, it really seems like you know what you're doing.
I mean, I haven't done anything yet. What are you talking about?
Oh, that's fun.
God, that's really hard to see. What is this? I said 14504. No, which one is that?
Okay. Again, it'd probably work if it had power.
Too. Yeah, where? How do I have power, man?
Well.
Oh.
You need to create a combustible engine.
Oh, hey, I found the thing. I remember you doing something with the things. But there's.
Computer?
Yeah.
It's just the light.
Okay.
working through the table.
Alright, so now.
You know, the one that's not
on paper.
Me.
Ah! Oh! Hey.
I gotcha.
You. Yeah. Don't scare me. What is this? What are you?
Don't square me. Look, another paper.
Hey, all this stuff looks movie music. Just use all of them to escape. Okay. Alright. Mow the lawn. Oh, Lawnmower Man.
Yeah. It's mow the lawn, man. And that's Stilling Hill.
Oh, Stilling Hill. God, I've read that as Silent Hill. That's terrible.
Right. That's
and
really
then,
good. Story about a.
You read that one, right?
Singer? I don't know what he did.
Okay! I got this. Look.
Where?
Yeah, hey, here we go. Hey, cool.
Oh, you got power.
We got stuff going now. Okay.
Well, that came right.
Seems like you had another color too.
Yeah, you did have. You had like three of them, didn't you?
Yep.
Yellow and purple one. And a...
Hey.
Pick up the yellow one.
Trash can. I didn't have a fuse box yet.
I'll keep you guys in here.
I'm right here. Put this flashlight down now. Alright. Cool. Alright, guys. Alright.
Keep looking.
So it'll be hockey.
Okay. Well, at least I can see stuff now. That's
it's
nice.
Toned down those nuts, officer.
Hey. I'm not too short for this. Many people would say I am, but I saw what.
Good. Well, there's gotta be more.
You did anything with a computer?
No. He doesn't have the right fuse for a computer.
But that stuff is on. What was
this?
It was 14504. See.
Seems like way too many numbers.
Oh. Yeah, that's not gonna work.
Okay, we're just zeros.
Yeah,
okay.
That's cool. Here we go.
No, 5-digit safe.
Time whenever I did not want to see anybody. Now I want to see somebody, but I don't think I can.
Well, let's just say, is that a cat?
That's
a little cat.
Alright,
now you
got a light bulb.
One of the other escape games we've got
on
here.
Excuse me.
I
how much farther can
I go,
guys, in real life?
You're dead.
Oh.
For a little bit. Until you unplug everything.
Oh.
Like,
I don't think it likes you doing what you're doing.
Can I just escape this way?
No.
Like, I had to get on the ground.
I could surely crawl through here.
I had to crawl space, like, literally, like, crawling around to get through the gate. It was awful.
Alright.
We should make Kyle play that one.
Alright.
Okay, so I got a little.
Where do light bulbs go? Lamps.
What? Who gave giving me hints. I would have never figured that out.
Here. Clap your hands.
Clap
on.
Man,
that doesn't work.
You screw the bowl bit all the way.
Did you wiggle it a little bit?
Yeah.
I mean, it seems like you need
those were the jump
to
attacks.
Figure something else out.
Yeah.
I told you, it's Jump Jack Johnny.
Alright, Jump Jack Johnny.
He made his own burger shop.
Oh, Hungry Johnny.
We call Hungry Johnny.
Showcasing one of our other videos.
Yeah. You can see their stuff.
Alright, okay.
What is...
Yeah, it's just a ball.
Are there any numbers anywhere?
Choke on his ass.
Delicious player. Joke. I can't take
yeah,
this out.
Yeah, that's where you're supposed to go. Let's
oh.
Turn off all the lights. I don't know. I mean, it does help because the fuses are brightly glowing, but, you know,
oh.
However you want to do it.
Yeah.
That's a flashlight. That's a flashlight.
I know this. I know this.
Around on the bars and say,
yeah.
That'd be hilarious if it was just like,
play
the ball with you, play
the
like.
Okay.
Somebody comes
so
back.
You really
like the that part.
Not Rick and Morty, but
account. Yeah, for the virtual reality account.
Well, this is that video today.
I'll be here all week.
I got the idea.
I don't have
I,
right.
Wait, you know what? That is actually one of those papers that you have to hit the stare at for a long time, and then the whatever it is will come out at you.
Yeah,
gotcha.
So what are the, what is it, magic eye?
Yeah.
Yeah.
I think it's an elephant. I'm not gonna lie.
No, that's fine. Just negate that light with your flashlight.
Alright, no. Alright, what you need to do, stand the flashlight on its ass, put the letter on top of the flashlight underneath the red light.
Let it heat it up.
Yeah, exactly.
Clearly it's
there
you
go.
See
you
the elephant?
Yeah, that's nice. Right in the mic. Safe code.
Send news.
Yeah.
Perfect. Is that like a wet paper?
Can I have those keyboard buttons? debit card.
What box?
Now we can make all the Amazon purchases we want.
Yeah, seriously.
Who wants to get out now? Like, you got everything you need now.
Yeah,
right. Just have it delivered down this hole and make sure it's small enough to fit through these bars.
Yeah,
don't ask why there's bars. I mean, you got the key card.
What do we need? What's the key card code?
Look up.
Oh.
There you go.
Hey.
Somebody was out there all along. Choke can and really hammer it in, man.
Grab that cane and just go to town.
Go to town. Yeah.
Oh. There's a green fuse. It looks like.
Oh, no, that's the monitor.
No.
But there might be some behind the computer. I mean,
well,
he didn't understand what we meant by behind the
computer.
Even better.
That's cute. Yeah, stick that in the safe. Lock it back.
Yourself.
Well, it's not on any of these three walls. It must not be here.
Yeah. It doesn't exist if it's not immediately in front of me.
Hey, look there.
Hey, where are you going?
What the fuck is that?
Where are you going?
It's a square place.
Oh, God, that's hard. It's hard to grab things.
Now
you have to get back on the ground and grab the square. That's like the
can
picture there. See the picture on the monitor?
Yes.
Oh.
Can we pause just half a second?
What?
Well, I wanted to ask Kyle something.
Yeah.
Is your shade blindness something that you want the world to know?
I don't care.
Okay.
What does that mean?
Well, Negatron has a difficulty differentiating certain colors from other colors.
Okay.
Yeah,
that
which is why...
I feel like I need that.
You probably do. But I wanted to explain it because...
Which is why I had trouble putting the...
Okay.
Trying
to
no, I mean, I like to not talk to you.
Sorry.
Put on the safe, see if there's one like it was.
Yeah, I'm just gonna break the game here for a minute. God, this is so disorienting.
I tried one time to look into the safe to see what was in it, and it won't let you. It's just a, like an empty box.
What about my
Jeez, how many walls are you gonna break? That's the end of the game.
Dude, why don't you just tell me if you just walk?
Yeah, it won't show you what's in there.
Not
flashlight.
Walk through walls. Why don't you?
Yeah. Why don't
out
I just like escape?
Room.
Right.
This seems a tad more
hard.
Hey.
More hard. We graduated.
You know, like
just like sticked earlier.
What do they correlate to?
Anything
that's not asked for. well, there's no way back. Where's the blue?
Where's the other?
Yeah.
Where's the fuse?
So we'll never know. Did you move the mugs?
Thank you. Mm-hmm. All right. Thank you guys for joining us.
Bye.
So, we'll see you.